We've been talking about how we can adapt to the different generations. And one of the things that I always hear is, but what about me? Why do I always have to be the one who gives? Why can't somebody else give in this process? Why can't the younger people give? Well, they can. And it comes down to items that are not negotiable within your organization. So we want to be thinking about big picture things that are flexible, that have some wiggle room within your organization. We're not talking about values like trust and honesty. Those are given. But we are talking about things like, what's not negotiable as far as I actually have a job where you have to be on this shift from 8 until 5. There's no flexibility there. You, as an employer, can say, this item is not negotiable. And as long as you are clear about what's not negotiable, as long as you are explicit and upfront with people, then you are going to be okay. The trouble comes in when people come along and say, hey, we're really flexible. They hire somebody and say, we're really flexible. As long as you come in before 8 and you leave after 6, we're really flexible. That is not flexible. And you have to really be honest about what is flexible in your organization and does it work. If it doesn't work, it's not negotiable. The other thing we talk about is you can't have 15 not negotiable items. 3, right? Maybe 3 not negotiable items. And I want you as an organization to spend some time around what are those things that we go, yeah, we want to make sure that this is an area that we're not willing to give on, and you have to communicate those. And that's where we find that there is give and take in this generational piece.